The next generation of Jedi.
We seek a dangerous fugitive. This is no common anarchist, but a devotee of the treasonous Jedi Order.
No!
Look at this, a lightsaber.
I was alone for a long time. I was scared that they'd find out who I was or what I was.
And you're not alone. Not anymore.
Hey, BD-1. I'm Cal.
Get your lasers off my lunch!
I guess it's about time I find out who I am.
Couple bombs ain't gonna kill you, kid.
Baron, right?
I've spent years waiting for a chance to avenge my sisters.
I know what it's like to lose everything.
Night Sisters and Jedi do not travel together, but survivors, we adapt.
The fate of the Jedi Order lies in your hands.
Life has this funny way of forcing you on the path forward.
Execute Order 66.
Master! No!
Every Jedi faces the dark side.
We could build something different. Something better.
She'll sell you out, too.
You can't stop the Empire!
I'm stronger now because of the pain.
Such hatred. Failure is not the end. It is a necessary part of the path. Hope will always survive in those who continue to fight.
I will never forget. I will honor your teaching and your sacrifice.
By the right of the Council, Cal Kestis. Rise, Jedi Knight.
Remember, trust only in the Force.
So where to now?
is on lockdown. State your business.
Joan.
Believe the rumors. The Jedi. We brought him in alive.
The Senator is expecting us.
You're clear to move along. Wouldn't want to keep the Senator waiting. Yeah. Wish you died like the rest of your kind, traitor.
So, where's the handoff?
Dux, just got a deal to this dumb shadows.
Sure. But what's to stop the Senator from taking our prisoner and chucking us into a sky lane?
He needs to keep this quiet. That's right.
Sidestepping Inquisitors, one-upping Vader. The guy's playing a dangerous game.
So are we.
This district is locked down. Senator's orders.
This way. We're taking a detour.
Like rats in a maze. I don't like it.
Stick with the plan. We'll be fine.
As long as I get paid.
District secure?
Yes, Senator.
It better be. Ada's dogs are always sniffing about. Jedi is a rare quarry these days. What else have you brought me? See that he is paid.
It's been a pleasure, Senator. Hope this isn't the last time we get to do business together.
The renegade Jedi Cal Kestis. You have made quite a name for yourself. Sabotaging weapons depots, disrupting supply lines, flaunting this for everyone to see. The failed coup on Norset. That was your doing, wasn't it?
What do you want, Senator? A confession? You already know I've been working with Saw Gerrera.
Before I deliver you to the Emperor, you will lead me to the remaining Jedi.
I can't. It's just me.
No use resisting. I'll find out one way or another. Sometimes all it takes is a speech. But in there, I have other tools at my disposal. Or maybe I'll just use this. Your master's lightsaber. Jaro Tapal, a traitor like you. And to think one day our children will ask, what is this thing? This relic of a corrupt institution destroyed by its own arrogance.
Arrogance is a trap a lot of us fall into, Senator.
I'm sure the Emperor won't mind if I deliver you to him in pieces.
What?
Did you really think you could capture me? You've got classified military intel stored on your yacht. And you just brought it right to me. Thanks, BD.
You'll burn for this.
That's mine.
Stop the Jedi!
To us. He's coming a little hot.
Oh, really hot! Hold on!
It's okay. These things happen. We gotta get to that yacht.
That was a close one, buddy. It's not your fault. Catch up with the yacht.
Nothing yet. There should be a
soon
on these docks by now. What was that?
You gotta go, BD.
There it is!
You don't have anything for it, do you? Gotta find that yacht before the Empire does. Whatever intel the senator's got stashed, I hope it's worth the risk. You never give up hope, do you, buddy? There. Hey, BD.
Don't. I beg you. I fought in the war.
I doubt that. Now clear out. Senator's orders. Oh, that's it. Blast them.
Kind of rare mineral, I guess. Yeah, it's beautiful. Okay, I'm ready.
There's the yacht. Still drifting.
That's the Spirit, BD. We'll get it.
You want to get a bite after a shift? Sure. I could go for a turbo dog. I heard they make those out of scratch. That's just a rumor. Fine. What about that noodle truck?
I see him.
A lot of crime on the streets these days. I found him. And Sergeant, I'll get after him. Moving back.
Thank you. Getting closer. Hanging in there, BD? Don't look down.
Took you so long.
Oh, you know, just hanging out, taking in the sights. Been a while since I was on Coruscant. Thanks, Boat.
Part of the job, Custis.
When I saw the dock collapse, I thought this heist might be over real quick.
Why make it easy for him? Where's the crew?
Heading to the yacht. We'll meet them there. Oh, and Bravo said no comms.
No comms it is. Bravo knows best.
Ready, Cal?
Yeah.
Hostiles!
Coob and Liz are probably starving by now.
Hungry Klaatuinians. Ooh, we don't want that.
Remind me to tell you about the Corita job sometime.
Looks like that factory stopped the yacht.
No gunships. Crew must be making mischief.
Let's not keep them waiting. How are we gonna get you across?
You can knock down that crate.
Worth a shot.
That jetpack's handy.
Remind me to tell you how I got it sometime.
Master, every time I fell, he got me back on my feet.
Sounds like a good teacher to me. Stormtrooper patrol.
Looking for us?
Better us than the yacht, yeah?
Found something.
I could have, right?
impressive.
Who needs a jetpack? See that cable?
On it, Kestis.
Buckethead's below. No going around them.
Then we go through them.
Already when you are, Kestis. Troopers coming.
Let's get the drop on him.
Sure thing. On your signal. Okay. You can fight.
Yeah, you too.
I don't speak binary, but I hear you, BD. Team effort.
Try up that way.
Quit reading my mind, Jedi.
This place is a ghost town.
Coruscant's changed a lot over the last few years. These days, just being outside's asking for trouble.
Hey,
opens from the other side. Trouble. Let's avoid that patrol.
Agreed. Enemy's close. I got your back, Cal. Let's take him down!
I hate probe droids.
Same here.
Better. Let's double back.
Thank you.
Think BD wants you to knock that down.
Now I'm taking orders from a droid.
Found another shard. The Emperor turned the Jedi Temple into his palace.
Yeah, that's what the Empire does best. Take something you love and make it something you can't stand the sight of anymore.
How long have you been working with Saw Gerrera?
Not long. A few jobs here and there.
I could tell you impressed him. That isn't easy.
I'm good at what I do, and I don't ask the wrong questions. That combination tends to open doors.
Might be able to use that crane to get across the bridge.
Using the Empire's tools against him.
Ah!
assassination attempt. Someone moved against the senator?
They're on to us.
What's over there? Enemy approaching.
Let's take him down.
He's hit. End him. Charge forward. You killed them all.
You never should have crossed us.
Hey, not bad.
I've given you everything I have.
We're here to protect you. I'm sure that's worth a few more credits.
A fan of you either.
I don't see a way up.
Let's look around.
Looks like BD found something.
Find something, buddy?
What's he got?
Ascension cable. Workers use them for construction now.
Can you repair it?
Cable's a bit frayed. Not in bad shape. Should be a quick patch job.
So I heard you fought the Empire on Kashyyyk.
Yeah?
Hijacked a walker and broke open an Imperial prison camp single-handed.
That one was BD.
Just the two of you.
And some friends. What about you, new guy? Win this for the credits?
Credits never hurt. But, I have a daughter. Kata. I don't get to see her as often as I'd like, but at least I can provide for her.
Must be hard, being away from her. Is her mother?
She's gone. The Empire took her from us.
Sorry. Taking a lot of people.
More every day? You ever use one of those?
I'll figure it out. It was a scrapper on Braca.
You've been through a lot for someone so young.
Just trying to survive.
Aren't we all?
Cable's holding.
Good. I got a feeling you're gonna need it. We can use that terminal to rotate the billboard. That wasn't so hard. Back to the bridge?
Hope the crew's doing all right. If Gavs gets bored, she might slice into Imperial comms for fun.
She's that good?
Too good. Syndicate trained, but got on the wrong side of her employers. Bravo used to fly for the Republic.
Ex-military. That explains a lot.
I just started working with Coop and Liz.
Cantina on Norsid. Bounty Hunter got the drop on me. Twins threw him down a mine shaft. Friends ever since. Focus.
Ready. I'm with you.